COVID is unforgiving. You know, Rachel asked earlier about punishments, but COVID is unforgiving. It will find you, and it will find your family, and it will go through when those, you know, when people don't stay home and isolate as much as possible. And we'll do all we can to keep supporting people in those areas.